Can older people have braces? There's no age for orthodontics. There's just limitations on what can actually be done at a specific age. There is a change in the morphology of the bone and the way the bone behaves as teeth move. But there are cases where we can still do movements at age 60, 70. My oldest patient's been 82, where his bite was starting to cause problems with his teeth, and we had to modify the bite, and we're able to successfully move the teeth. Once the teeth were moved, the patient actually needed a permanent retainer, but he was able to accomplish his goals. So yes, there is no age limitation, but we do address the concern of what to expect, what not to expect, what can be done and what cannot be done, so that the patient knows what their expectations are going to be once they see their final result.